Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
Researchers inside managed to isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak, despite our inoculation? This is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray. This is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there.
top.
Hang on, Snake. We've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think he means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully, he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find a source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Staff member,
stay back!
Died.
Stay back!
Was that more of a message? We'll try to clean it up.
Has died.
Another transmission. I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
Amber has died.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.
Has died. said we're a family. Or was it all lies?
Died.
Kill me, boss! Kill me!
Thank you. There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed them with my own hands.
They were on your side! I'm on your side! And you turned them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. I won't scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
We're not burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms, even in death.
Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback.
precise. The third English pair, Skullface, was using her as a vector, an ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it, but White chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Diné, Navajo.
Please hold the language point.
To which the parasites do not
surprise
react.
Requested.
If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet,
supply drop complete.
Mock your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge against you. Revenge against the boss. In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites.
We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hate Palace. Make your way there. Fire.
Supply drop complete.
Fire. you have the time.
You don't want another donation. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Enemy in front. Take him out.
quiet.
Squad, do you read me? This is P-Squad. Ahab, what's your position? We can't stick around any longer. Talk to me, boss.
Nahat ani setta. Smifo.
Ahab, I can't copy your transmission. Repeat.
Fisho. Fisho. Nahat ani tatsa.
Again, I cannot copy. Can you repeat in English? Ahab! Ahab, do you copy? Do you understand in English? Hey! Do you copy? We can't stick around any longer. We have zero visibility. We're gonna have to pull back. Cutting transmission.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time! Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
York. I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss! Boss! I gave you an antivenom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
info has been updated. I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words. Ah.
results of Quiet's scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis.
Was Skullface responsible?
There is no other possibility.
Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first and only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We want to hear it from her.
Please select a mission.
Don't you die on me, dammit! BB's dropping!
Intubate, now! Cardiac arrest, he's in B-fib!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
How's he doing?
Well, he stabilized, but it took too long. He's in a coma.
What about him?
Yeah, took some shrapnel to the head.
Thank you. Gidek sen mi?
V has come too.
V has come too.
Who is me? Ακούσμε. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite.
How do you feel?
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διαντρέχει έχει μεγάλο κίνημα.
way. Hurry. Get down.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ, stick with you, okay?
Τι συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω τίποτα.
Μην είδε κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουμε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey! Oh, πρόσεχε!
Blend in with the bodies.
Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Don't move.
Thank you. This way, boss. Hurry. Use that bike. It's tuned up and ready to go. I'll handle the rest. Here. That's your name as of today. Best change your face, too. This one, he'll take your place. From here on, he's Snake. He believes it, too.
My very own Phantom, huh?
Boss, the whole world wants your head. Don't worry, he can handle it. Move now, quickly.
Aren't you forgetting something? We'll meet again.
Right.
Now do you remember who you are? What you were meant to do? I cheated death thanks to you. And thanks to you, I've left my mark. You have too. You've written your own history. You're your own man. I'm Big Boss. And you are too. No, he's the two of us together. Where we are today, we built it. This story, this legend, it's ours. We can change the world and with it the future. I am you and you are me. Carry that with you wherever you go. Thank you, my friend. From here on out, you're Big Boss.
What was it all for? If the boss has some plan, what is it?
The real Big Boss is working separately from us to create his new nation.
New nation?
A military nation above and apart from all. The true Outer Heaven. Something created to maintain world balance. Independent of the struggles for supremacy, for personal profit, the cycles of revenge between countries. It'll be an army, all right, but more. Big Boss is building a nation. But until it's complete, we support the other Big Boss. The Phantom carries on his legend, his meme. That is Big Boss's plan.
So that's the way it is. 9 years ago, I thought everything had been taken from me. But now I really have lost it all. The boss, and the future we were building together.
One day, the age of Big Boss's sons will arrive. They'll likely want to settle the score with him. We have to shape that age. We'll each have roles to play. Building the foundation for a revolution led by both Big Bosses, the True One and the Phantom.
No. Big Boss can go to hell. I'll make the Phantom and his son stronger to send him there. For that, I'll keep playing my role.
You know, sooner or later, there'll be only one boss. There's only room for one boss. His sons are fated to face each other someday, too. If the day ever comes that you go back to Cypher, I'll aid the other son. And then you and I will be enemies, too. One of us will have to kill the other.
Fine by me. I'll be ready for the new age. Until then, we'd better get used to coexisting.